I've been at Bixby School since I was in preschool, and it's a great school, and it's the only school I've ever been to. But I moved into this new house, and I had to move schools as well, and it was really sad leaving Bixby, but I'm in a brand new school, and I'm doing great there. It's a good time there as well, and I miss you, Bixby.
We want to have just a mini graduation today at the start of our assembly. Cadence Presley has been at Bixby since preschool, and so we wanted to make sure that we celebrate his commencement, which is, of course, the beginning of something new. The teachers try and think about each student individually and select a word that we think really captures a core aspect of that student. Great, you can see them. There's Cadence, very excited. We present a dictionary to each student with their name engraved on it. And so we have a dictionary for Cadence. And Cadence, the word that we selected for you that we felt captures so much of who you are is the word venturesome.
So I'll just share some words about my friend Cadence here. So Cadence, I have watched you flourish at Bixby since you were in kindergarten. You always have had a joyful energy that lifts everyone around you. And you have an amazing sense of self. I remember walking through the school and suddenly, what was that I heard? A Bugatti Veyron revving around the corner? But wait, it wasn't a car. It was you practicing making a newly acquired car noise you learn from watching videos on YouTube. Your passion for cars and racing manifested as you started karting. It's been amazing to watch your interest in cars enter your reality. As you talk with me about your races, I'm always impressed with how you focus on how much you've improved or how you could do better next time, rather than hyper-focusing on winning or losing. You demonstrate a strong growth mindset, and that will take you far. You are driven, hardworking, and dedicated. I await the day you win the F1 Monaco Grand Prix, and I can say, hey, I know that guy. Beyond racing, you have a whimsical spirit and a playful sense of humor. One of my favorite memories with you is watching you write your Happy Box book.
No, just remember that.
In first grade. In first grade, they started. A project you still sometimes revisit today.
And I'm revisiting it now. I'm actually going to make a actual children's book out of it to help you with my racing.
And I wait to see the day I see the Happy Box in bookshelves across America. Earlier this week, I heard you tell someone, I'll come back and visit Bixby in like 20 or 30 years.
Yeah, exactly.
I hope you do. Perhaps as a visiting author or an acclaimed race car driver, Cadence, you will do big things with a big smile. We will miss you and wish you luck at your new school.
Thank you.
I've also been racing the National Karting Alliance's Stars Championship Series, sponsored by Extreme Sim Racing USA. More links below. So far, the Stars Championship Series has been a really fun and competitive series to race in. The age group is like 8 to 16, and all the kids there are national karting competitors. They've raced in big events, and it's really cool to race against them. One of my favorite things about the series is that Xander Clements, from Kart Chaser, is the voice of this series, and it's really cool to share these replays with you. Be sure to go check out the Kart Chaser YouTube channel, and they put out great content of the most recent national kart races. Some of the best stuff out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Xander Clements, the voice of the Stars Championship Series. We are so happy to be bringing to you the action here now. Pop back over to your leaders, and again, we're going to focus in on them. Ethan Lampe leads the way here out in front. Cadence Presley in the blacked out number one machine runs second. Then it's going to be Max Repelos and then John Antonito. And again, live on the racetrack is your Junior Stars Division. Here comes a challenge for the lead. Cadence Presley down the inside and clear through turn number one. Big time move from Cadence Presley as he makes his Stars Championship Series debut here tonight. They're side-by-side also for third. That's Antonino and Repelos. They are door-to-door as they come down the back straightaway. And here comes a battle for the lead. Who's going to be that driver to go into the pro race? Ethan Lampe wants to be it. Cadence Presley. Contact. They're both off. There goes Ethan Lampe into the sand trap. Cadence Presley is eighth.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, here to round number two of the Stars Championship Esports Series presented by Extreme Sim Racing. My name is Xander Clements, the voice of the Stars Championship Series, both on the sim and on the kart tracks up and down the Eastern Seaboard. We are live tonight from the Mid-Ohio Sports Car Course, and we are underway with qualifying for the Junior Stars Division, utilizing the USF 2000 cars seen on the road to Indy. Ethan Lampe in the number three, a 129.909 set early on in the session, is going to put him on the start box on the inside. Max Repelos is going to join him on row number one. It'll be Frankie Mossman, Anthony DeChesro on row number two. Row three will be Cadence Presley and Evagoras Papasavas. Row four, John Antonino, the breakout star from season one, and Nicole Lorenko. And they are coming through the final corner, and we are underway for round number two. Good start here for Ethan Lampe. Max Repelos trying to hold off the number one of Frankie Mossman to turn one. He'll have to give it up. They battle side by side behind him. Everyone going to make it through the first corner. So far, a clean start for the juniors. Nice and spread out as they go towards turn two.
Why?
10th will go to Cadence Presley with a good recovery. Again, he was a little bit further back with the other drivers involved in that early race incident, but climbs his way back up a couple spots at the end to salvage some valuable points. And like I was mentioning earlier, when you get ready to get onto the grid for that final round of the season, you look back at how you got there and the points you've accrued. And it's that never say die attitude, that never give up attitude in Cadence Presley that could potentially put him in the championship fight by gaining a couple positions there at the end of this one.
Now, we just had a new driver jump into the top five, and that is the number four Colorado native, Cadence Presley. Great run there through the first corner for the number four machine. Last time by, just by a tenth, was able to nip John Antonino a tenth and a half up to Max Repelos. So welcome back here to Elkhart Lake, Wisconsin for the virtual version of the Road America Race Circuit. We are live with the Stars Championship Esports Series presented by Extreme Sim Racing. Again, my name is Xander Clements, the voice of the Stars Championship Series, both in the virtual world and the karting world, which again, our karting season will get kicked off in April at GoPro Motorplex in Mooresville, North Carolina. Registration currently open, and a lot of the names you're seeing on the grid here tonight will be there as well. Let's take you through the starting grid, beginning with our front row. Ethan Lampe and Aiden Aquino put a half second on the field in qualifying. Two buddies off the racetrack spend a lot of time here on iRacing.com and a lot of time playing video games together, so they were able to work together in qualifying in tandem to go all the way to the top of the grid. Moving back to row number two, Max Repelos in the 51 and Cadence Presley on the final couple laps were able to move themselves up, especially Presley there at the end of the session, improving a couple tenths from his practice time to go P4. As the iRacing.com official safety card makes the hard right turn down pit lane, we'll climb the hill, wait to get onto the power, early jump for Ethan Lampe, and we're underway as we go down the front stretch here at Road America. Great start for your top two to already tuck in line. In fact, your first two rows are already single file, though Cadence Presley just covering off the inside a little bit as they go down to the first corner. One, two, three, and four. Nice and easy here, side by side for fifth. That is going to be John Antonino on the outside, or on the inside. Evagor's Papasavas to the outside as they go to turn number three. Antonino will clear him, and they will all line up single file here. Everybody's made it through the first couple of corners. Now it's the big run to turn five. Looking back to the front of the field, Aiden Aquino already on the defensive to his outside. It's going to be Max Repelos in the 51. Challenging for second. Will Aquino go down the inside on Lampe and five? He does not. Repelos using the runoff to his advantage, trying to hang tough there on the outside lane. They stay wheel to wheel here for second to turn six. Eventually, Repelos will give. Looking back in the pack here, Evagor's Papasavas able to get around John Antonino back for fifth, so he reclaims that spot. They have gotten back single file, still looking clean here through the midfield even. Great start all around for these junior stars as Presley, just ahead of this battle for fourth, drops a little bit of a tire into the dirt there, but is still right on the rear wing of Max Repelos. They're all working their way through the carousel, and everybody chasing your race leader, Ethan Lampe in the number 13. Nice little gap built up already over Aiden Aquino, and they roll through the kink. And then we have this kind of curved back straightaway heading towards Canada Corner here live from Road America. Again, nice little start here for Ethan Lampe. You can see he's got a nice gap. No need to defend. Then there's the three-car train, second, third, and fourth. There is still a bit of a battle here with Evagoras Papasavas. He's got John Antonino all over him for fifth, trying to find a way past. Papasavas was able to get by in turn five. Antonino's going to get a shot on the front stretch if he gets a good exit here out of this final corner. So this is a nice battle we've got going on here for P5. The unfortunate part is they've already started to lose touch a little bit with your leaders. So here they go up the hill. Lap one complete, seven laps to go. And up ahead of them looks like a little challenge as well for third. Here comes Antonino popping out to the inside for the fifth spot. And up ahead, Max Repelos under fire. Cadence Presley looking for third. Deep on the brakes. Oh, there's contact. Presley is spun sideways. Great save, but he's in front of the field. Everybody going to dash to avoid him. Heck of a save there by Cadence Presley. He was getting clear, and Repelos tried to turn in. Cleared himself, made contact with the rear wing, and there is definitely some damage. Presley around again over here in turn three, and oh, what a disappointing end. What a promising start for Cadence Presley.
Ring, 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 ring. We'll be right back.
And the officials will definitely be taking a look at the incident with Max Repelost and Cadence Presley. Again, that has sidelined Presley. It has put Repelost a little further back. Can't really see much damage on the number 51, but unfortunate ending to the day for Cadence Presley. What a fiery start there, and then to end it already on lap number two. Just unfortunate. So much promise out of the mini driver, one of the younger drivers on the grid here out of Colorado. Again, he has had just nothing but bad luck here and so much pace, really. Again, really impressive for Cadence Presley, a kid who has not been able to make much of a splash on the national karting scene just yet. A name to keep your eye on here in the years to come in the Stars Championship Series on the esports level and beyond.
Thank you guys so much for sticking with me. I know it's been a very long time since I've made a video, but we're getting back into the groove. We're doing more unboxing videos. We got lots of videos to come. Be sure to check out our brand new Universal Yums unboxing video. That was a fun one. And there's going to be more unboxing videos to come. We're going to jump into the back to the Colorado Karting Tour pretty soon. And I'll see you all next time. Bye. Super Joe!